about here in the Honorable Jay Chapman!
Yay! Yay!
Mr. Chapman has been a valuable part of the criminal justice program. He has advised many students to continue their careers in law enforcement. Mr. Chapman comes with us with 25 years on the bench. How are you? Happy about that? Yeah. How many of you have voted?
Not yet.
Speak your peace.
So, without further ado, Mr. Chapman, would you please give them the advice that you give your intro students?
Quit now.
Don't drink and drive unless you have a car.
One of the things you have to remember if you are paying attention is that you do not have a camera in your minds. You may think you saw something, you may remember you saw something, but all you have is the memory of what you saw. You don't really have the thing you see or saw in your mind. So as this event goes on today, you should be aware that whatever you see, I'm just kind of waiting. Whatever you experience, we're not ready. Whatever you see or whatever you experience is unique to you. So you can put five people in a room, you can talk to those five people that saw the same event, and they can give you different stories of what they saw. Doesn't mean that anybody's lying. Doesn't mean that anybody is telling a falsehood. What it means is they're just relating their perspective as they remember it. And that's a lot of what we're going to be doing today here.
Do not let that bother you. Are you concerned with the events around you today?
Oh my God. I don't want to go in your car.
Help on the way! I call help on the way!
Oh,
Oh, Okay. Oh, I know.
Crazy.
my sister for no reason. I don't know why.
All right.
Is he okay? What's wrong with him? Is he dead?
You don't have to worry about it.
Why took his shirt off?
They're just checking
on you. They took his shirt off for what, man? I don't like that. They took his shirt off. You sure? My sister didn't do it. She did not do it. Look at her. Look how pretty she looks. She matched me. She looks so pretty. Oh, Kiki, you look good over there. Go ahead, baby.
I feel like y'all not.
So I don't know what I'm being formally charged with again.
Yeah, it's not my job.
Possession of narcotics, unlawful possession of narcotics. I'm gonna take care of mama. Yeah, you know I got you. I got the bill money. The bill was fine.
Let's take one at a time. We've got a problem with this.
You crazy. I got you.
DK Williams. Okay. We'll put you on hold. All right. Your name, sir, is?
Mm-hmm.
In English?
Yeah.
All right, you all gonna be made aware of your rights? State of North Carolina?
No.
Counsel gonna be made available to you?
No.
Were they been questioned without counsel?
They were asked.
Were they questioned without counsel after that?
They chose to talk.
They chose to talk. I'm asking if you had an opportunity to speak with an attorney before questioning.
When the officers arrested these three suspects and they were placed in the handcuffs, they were read the Miranda rights. Now, the Miranda rights say.
And it doesn't speak English? Do the officers speak English?
The officer does not understand.
Does the officer speak Arabic? I assume this is Arabic.
I don't know.
You don't know the officer and you don't know. Okay. So who's testifying that the drugs were found? Who's your witness that's going to sign this?
You have to have it.
They're good? Okay. Just want to make sure that we got a chain of custody here. No problem. You don't know? Okay. But we're not charging any of the homicides right now?
The
homicide is
not being charged
at this time. Yes, I have a question.
He's
listening to people. Oh, hell yes. Not yet, but we're gonna figure out what he's gonna be charged with. Alright, currently the three of you are charged with possession of narcotic. We're going to charge you with what schedule? Schedule 1 narcotic. That's pretty serious here. And you are represented by counsel by this point? No, I hear. No, I hear.
No.
No, I hear. Okay, well, you are aware that counsel can be appointed for you, but at this point, the court is going to find that the probable cause to hold you at least for possession of narcotics. Pending the district attorney's modification of these orders and filing subsequent orders, you may be charged with a homicide, apparently. Is that correct? All right. I'll hear you for bail. I guess we have a bail hearing. You want bail form? Do you object to bail form? Okay. That's good news. All right, bail will be set at
$15,000. Oh! Oh my God! Hurts.
Yeah, we'll make that for first, but we'll take it as
Your Honor. Cash
if you got it.
Your Honor, please.
Your
Honor,
can I pay now?
You can pay
$1,500
now. Can I pay now? Like right now?
Oh,
she's got her
hunger
money on.
Sure, I'll take the bail bonds from the job, too. I'm happy, man. It's a profitable morning. You got anything else, Ken?
No.
Next. You got anything else? Any questions?
Yeah, we just need to take them down to processing.
All right. So if we've got a bail for something, we can take them down there. You're being charged with a felon, so you'll be separated, of course, by gender at this point. Appropriate questions and searches have, I assume, already been made, so we will, at this point, divide you. Yes, sir. Fortunately, there's no penalty attached to that. that crime, so you can pick whichever one you want. Are there any questions from the audience about probable cause here? What's the probable cause they have to prove? What's probable cause? Is there any evidence? Suspicion of? What is it? What's it?
Failure to
Anybody know what probable cause is?
The crime has, is, or will be committed, right? What's a crime committed here?
At least
possession. Okay. So why could not they be charged with murder?
No.
What? Okay. Any questions in general? Yes.
So where was the evidence?
When we dispersed from the scene outside, our evidence text for the individual that they should have been a complete whiteout because they were acting white aprons because they didn't open up the packs on them. That was a tree down the hall. We was actually taken. They got a bag and tag out there with the chain of custody doctor. Yes. Was the brother been interviewed? You could have interviewed him as well as I could have interviewed everyone out here. But to verify her after being at the church and things like that?
The club is great.
He didn't interview. Yes. He actually could have been arrested for saying we just didn't want to bring that part in there because he could have been arrested for a drug. He crossed over the line.
So, when
he doesn't speak, I don't understand what you said.
Well, what happened?
So that would have been like the best lawyer situation ever. He was never Mirandized. He never understood his rights. So he just laid the foundation really well. Yeah.
Do individuals pull that card all the time?
Yes.
Yeah, but you can always start them up. The don't English thing works really well because you start sidetracking them on all the things that are important to them, and all of a sudden they understand English. Okay? Any other questions? Okay, so once that process is done, is our food here today? We have the food, and so we may have to wait for the parents for us to bring it back in, but we have to be outside. Oh, okay.